You'll never know if or when I plan to make it public, just to humiliate you. Just for laughs.
Haven't you waited long enough? When are you going to tell Maggie you're alive?
What in God's name are you talking about?
There's no use trying to deny it. I'm not frightened of you anymore. They know you tried to kill me.
Get together, two, and listen. Val, it's... Come on. Look, we gotta talk. We gotta sit down. Talk, Valine, honey. Come on. It's not like that. You gotta, Valine, damn it, stop the car and listen to me!
What's happened here? Where's my wife?
Well, she left a little while ago, Mr. Carroll.
Left to go where?
Well, she didn't say.
All right, just straighten things up and don't say a word about this to anyone, do you understand? Not to anyone. My God, Crystal. I thought we had more time.
I'd like to report a double murder. This is Sue Ellen Ewing.
What you stole from me. I've come back for you, Crystal.
Must be a settling crack. If it's not one thing, it's another. I hope it's a settling crack. Or else it could be structural. Oh boy, then we're really in trouble.
Mrs. McKenzie.
Any more successful than Jason was. I'll see to that.
Then it'll be business as usual, won't it?
All right. I'll have my lawyers draw up the papers.
No rush. After all, we're family.
Including this house. And there's absolutely nothing you can do about it.
Damn you, Alexis. I'm gonna kill you.
Don't! Don't! No!
You can't die on me. We're getting married tomorrow. You can't die on me.
I need you.
Chester.
Don't you die on me. I need you to get Blake. Cecil.
Right. I've saved one more surprise just for you.
Watch it. Oh.
Cliff dies, I don't think I'll ever be able to marry you.
We're gonna have another baby. We got some work to do.
Well, if that's the case, I'll be home in 10 minutes. Bye.
Who's there?